What's up, guys? SkillzWG here, and welcome to the first ever, well, not really first ever, but I guess it's, hey, what's up, guys? How are you all doing today? Welcome to a minigame session here, first episode of hopefully gonna do more, with me, SkillzWG. Press check that out. I am actually here with a couple friends, guys. This is, most people from the stream. But I asked them to come out and do some recording with me, so here they are. We have, I'll show you. We have Fira, who's, AFK right now. Came and just kind of, I think she's doing something with her skin. Anyway, we have Nerdy Bunnies over here, which is awesome. About, two bunnies in the same his house. And we have Cyber Yoshi, MVP.
MVP, baby.
So we have these three guys with us, and, we're gonna start right away by doing some, Oh my goodness! Stop it! What are we gonna do? We're gonna do Sky Wars. So we're gonna do some Sky Wars here. We are on the Hypixel server, by the way, mc.hypixel.net, an awesome server. I play on here all the time, really. It gets a lot of cool things. So, the first thing we're gonna do is we are gonna do solo insane mode. I just love the insane mode. I do not know why, but I really like it. So that's what we're gonna start. So here we go. Now, usually it starts pretty fast. Yeah, see, I'm already started. So hopefully the people got in. I don't know if everybody got in, but I'm hoping. But well, let's go. Let's do this. Boom, 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 boom. There's another chest. So the goal of this is, obviously most people probably know, kill everybody else. Boom, boom, boom. Sharpness 1, that's a good way to go. What is it? Speed? Okay. Speed and poison. Now, there's always... We got some good stuff. That doesn't look like Cyber played. Okay. Wait, I don't have any blocks, though, do I? Oh, there's an enchantment table? No. Alright. Oh, I do have one. Oh, no! Die! No, what? No, already? How did... Oh, he had 3 hearts left. What? Are you kidding me? Oh. Are you kidding me? I already died? I'm so bored. This game is horrible. Alright, now let's see if we have any... See, idea what's going on with any of our buddies. Oh, are they all dead too? Fear... Oh, they're both alive. What am I kidding? I'm the only one that stinks at this game. Fear is doing pretty awesome, which is good. Put on here. This chest is open. Why are you still open? Close! Close, chest! You already about to die? Wait, are they guys right next to each other? This is Fira. Okay, this is crazy. I wonder if they're gonna attack each other. Okay. See what's going on. Okay, this guy's going in the middle. Alright, well that was a pretty poor played game by me. That was a very poor played game. So, I tell you what, I guess I'm gonna watch these guys, see who wins, and I will be back with you in a second when we can do another one just so I can actually play good. See ya in just a second. Alright guys, so I think we're about to witness the last part of it. Uh-oh. Oh, there it goes! We just witnessed it. Fira has won. Oh, good job, Fira. Oh, baby. Fira taking it. Trash out tonight. That guy was trash. Oh, my goodness. Okay, we're going to do one more of those. Get everybody who's not in here. And we're going to do non-insane mode this time, because I just got wrecked. But normal mode, yeah. So let's see if we can get everybody in there. Can we do it? No, we did not. Oh well, we tried. We're gonna do another game after this though. Okay, so let's... Alright, no, okay, no damage taken. So this is... Normal mode means less, armor, less things like that. Let's see, okay, get this on, that on. Whoops. Get some eggs and that. Enchanting, do I have an enchantment station here? Did I check anything in here? I did. Alright. Okay, now this is actually purposeful to get some iron, and I don't... Oh, there's one. Now I think... Get it. Got some iron. Grab a piece of coal. Aha! There's some iron right behind it. Now we gotta be careful about people coming at us. Alright, so I want an iron sword real bad. Someone just died already? Oh my goodness. Iron sword is a good way to start. And I don't have an enchantment table. I wonder... Oh, probably in the middle. That's where we need to go. Come on, baby. Oh, I don't have a stick. I don't have any wood. Oh, there's... Oh, yeah, I do. It's right there. Boom. Iron sword right away. There we go. Okay, who's that? Who's that guy we gonna wreck? Oh, dude, I'm scared. I'm scared. Okay, this is where we're gonna go. We're gonna go this way. Oh, ah! Scared me more than anything. There's a guy right here in there. Okay. Going this way, because I saw a guy run this way. Okay, nothing there. Where did that guy go? There he is. There's a guy. I don't know if it's the guy, but it's a guy. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh, I have pants. I didn't even put my pants on. Okay, let's run away. Oh, he's got a bow. Whew. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? What? What? Ah! How did I am so bad at this game. I'm usually not this bad. It's just when I record, that's how it goes, I guess. Do we have anybody else alive? Of course, Vera. Are they all the way on the opposite side of the court? Where's the other person? Oh, no, they're actually battling already. They're actually battling all already. Vera, attack it with a diamond helmet! Oh my, I am the worst at this game, I swear. What does this guy have? I don't even see. He's got a diamond helmet too! And some fancy colored pants. Ooh, them fancy. And a bow. She's gonna let him use all the arrows. Pick up those arrows. Yeah, good idea. Alright, golden apple time. Golden apple time, baby! You can do it! Oh. How many arrows does this guy have? Quite a few, and you're missing all the arrows. Oh, there you go, smart. Smart. Here comes the kill! Oh, oh, the flame! Oh! Once again, Fira is a champion. I need to be trained by Miss Fira. I may bow to you for being amazing. Alright, guys, so let's move on to our next one. What should we play? I'm not quite sure. Let me figure out, and I'll be right with you. Alright, guys, here we are. We're gonna be doing some build battle this time. I just gotta click out of something. We're gonna do some build battle. Here we go. What are we gonna build? That is the question. Mad scientist? What? Okay, lab coat is the first thing I think of. Alright. Alright, so I haven't done... It's been a while since I've done build battle. Okay, so lab coat... I think of... Let's get a brewing. Brewing stand... No. Potion... Oh my gosh, just let's do it in here. Brewing stand. How, did I spell it right? What's going on? What color is a character's skin like? Oh no. I need a character's skin color. What's a good character's skin color? Let's do clay. Let's do like a... yellow... Let's do like a green. Yeah, that sounds good. Alright, so let's do a person. Like a Minecraft character. We're in Minecraft. Type dealio. Right, maybe. with a potion stand and some crazy eyeballs. That sounds good. So let's do a white robe, maybe. Some kind of white robe. Well, that would go all the way down, would go lower, wouldn't it? Usually a coat would go low. I don't know how to, how we're going to do that. Ah. So this is... this is that. Okay, so that's... oh, that's not bad. Yeah, I can see that. Now... oh, we need... I guess we really don't need feet. Let's do this, actually. Does that look... that looks fine. Let's... lab coat would go over. Go all the way down to the hands. And we're going to have the green wool for the hands. Oh, yeah, that looks not too shabby. Not too shabby. I'm gonna, this is going to be worse, isn't it? And then on top, boom, boom, boom. Interesting. There we go. I'm thinking green. Like the, oh wait, this isn't gonna work too well. Alright, so boom. Boom. Boom, boom? Maybe for the eyes? Oh no! No, that, no. Just plain no. Okay. So what's a mad scientist do? There. Alright, so actually the coat needs a little bit of fanciness on it, right? Some kind of fancy thing to go along with it. Because it's not just a coat. It's a fancy coat. Oh, they usually have like a... ew, don't do that. Like some kind of zipper down the middle, right? What if we did... oh, that's not too bad. Kind of looks like he's showing his chest off, doesn't it? Oh, that's so nasty. Oh, what should we do? What if we did... and like that. And then the rest is white. Maybe we should put like pockets in there. Yeah, like this is a pocket. They usually have like... pockets right there, right? No, that's just gonna look weird. Alright, so let's do mad. What makes him mad? Let's put him on fire. No, let's do a potion stand. So let's do, we have how many minutes? Oh, 1 minute left already? Oh no. Oh no. What's this gold block thing? Yeah, sounds good. This is the potion stand I got. 30 seconds already? Glass. Boom, 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 boom. Glass bottles. Oh no! Wait. One thing I do real quick, make it stormy. Time, weather. Ah, oh, yeah. That's the best I got. That's not very good. He's not very mad, is he? Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Actually, I'm going to go with that's pretty, So, oh, no, that one's pretty good. He's got, oh, I should have done red eyes. I'm gonna go with pretty epic on this. I like that. Look at that use of glass panes. What? Oh, you're trying to build the person. I'm gonna go with okay. I see what they're doing with the explosions and whatnot. That's a pretty cool idea. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go with pretty epic. Look at that hair. Totally amazing. Man, and look at the chair. It's in a... I'm my first video is called I Am Horrible. Alright, well that one's gonna be okay, nerdy. Look at the neck. Did you see the neck? Oh, that's so funny. Okay, what is this? It's a potion. Oh, it's sleeping out. That's cool. I'm gonna go with okay, because it wasn't really the scientist part. Oh, this is pretty good. Look at that. Epic. Legendary. Somebody got a legendary? I mean, yeah, that was pretty good. I ain't gonna lie. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna go with good. People had some good things. Man, mine is horrible. What was I even thinking? Look at those things for eyes. That's a pretty cool idea. How'd they do that? Oh, it just struck his face! The lightning struck his face. That was so funny. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. How did I win? There was so much better than me. Oh, that's hilarious. But hey, I won. Woohoo! Did better than I thought it would. Very good. Alright, guys. One more game. Let's do a quick game real quick. And I'll see you in just a second. Alright, guys. Here we go. We're going to play some TNT Tag next. Oh, and I'm it already. Run away. I'm stuck in a thing. Gah, stuck again. So yeah, playing some TNT Tag. The name of this game is pretty much Tag. If you have TNT on your head, or in your hand, really. Oh, when the timer runs out on the right side there, you blow up. And so, let's not blow up. No way already. And this one's hard because you gotta jump over all the water spots, which is good because if someone's bad at it, then they can't catch up to you. Oh no, like that, that was bad of me. Huh! No! Just play, oh, it's Yoshi, okay, good. Okay, keep running. Keep getting not scared. Ah, I'm getting scared. Why is the time not running out? Oh, thank you, goodness. Okay. Oh my goodness. Alright. Now, when the blow up, random people are chosen to... Why, there's a hole there. Oh, to be it, like that. Alright, I see somebody in my sights. And then there's a lot of people still. Oh, what? No. Huh. Yeah, boy. What? I'm stuck. Why? No. No. It's off of me. Okay. There we go. Run, 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 baby. Run, baby. I gotta do more hiding. Okay. Let's do some hiding. Oh, my heart's pumping right now. Okay. Hide here for a minute. It's gonna be me again, isn't it? Okay, it's not. Thank goodness. Okay, we are doing some hiding. I need to relax. I need to relax just for a second. Oh, my goodness. Okay, breathe. Peek out, see if anybody's coming. Gotta hold the shifts, because you can see names. Okay, they're out there dancing around. Out there dancing around. Oh, so close. So close to me. No. Did you see that? When their name is red, too, I guess they are it. I did not know that. You can also, like... Right here, you can hide really well. Oh, no, you can't. Oh, no, you can't. What was I thinking? Oh, hello. At least you are my target if I'm it. Or I'm not it. Oh, he's it. Oh, my goodness. Okay, they didn't chase me. Okay. Whew. I almost messed myself up there. Nope. Nope. So slow at first. Get a boost. I don't know where anyone's at. Oh, these fences and stuff really get to your head, too. I see a person in here. If I ever get it again, I'm going right in here. He's going to probably stay there the whole match. So, I just know he will be. I just know he will be. Okay. Ouch. It's the big one right there. Okay, I'm not it. That's good. What are we down to? 9 players still. You know what? I thought this was going to be a fast game, and I realized it's not. It's not. I don't know how long this episode is going to be, but we're going to just test it out. We're just going to play, like, 3 to 4 games, depending on the length of them, you know. Each and every episode, we're probably going to do a lot of the same games, but it's a lot of fun, you know. Like, the Skywars is a lot of fun. The TNT games, I love the TNT games all the time. Look, you can just hide right here. Like, it makes it hard on this map, because you can hide almost anywhere. But, yeah. We'll probably play a lot of repetitive games, but that's okay. Alright, I'm not it. I don't even see him at. Where is that? That's probably him out there. Okay, let's back up a little. We're being such sissies. I am being a sissy. I do blend in with the wheat. Don't you dare come this way. I'm blending in with the wheat. Why am I not moving very fast? I am the moving wheat. Yes, okay, so 6 players. When there's 6 players left, that means we all get ported to the middle. And, so then no one's hiding. So now I run backwards and punch. And then I can turn around real quick and hide. Me and the same guy. Me and the same guy went there. That's hilarious. Alright, where is he at? Come in this. Okay, they're chasing them. So we're pretty... We're pretty well good right now. This isn't gonna do much for you, buddy. Keeps hitting me. Yes, okay. I'm stuck. Alright, run backwards and punch. Run backwards and punch. Hi-ya! Nope. I'm stuck. Can I get this guy? Aha! Oh no. I'm in a bad spot here. In a very bad spot. He's probably chasing me, isn't he? Yes, he is. But he's far away. He's far away, though. Okay. Is he still chasing me? He's not chasing me. You know what a good thing is? Is you could probably hide right in here. Haha, Jara blew up. Look at you hiding in here. You could totally hide in here. Alright, anyway. Let's... Ah, I'm it. He sees me. Crud. No. No, 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 no. 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 Got him. Run this way. No. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get blown up, baby. Get blown up right now. Oh, man. Heart pumping. Go this way and run fast. Please say they're fighting each other. Okay, yes. Yes, we have a chance to win this. Okay, if I'm not get stuck on every place. Oh, look, you can hide right up here. Look at this. Look at this. Okay, I'm going to just hide here because I really kind of want to win this. It's me, Shadow Man. Oh, an IT Man? An IT Man? What? Wow. Wait, I don't know if an IT Man, it means somebody here. Okay, this is it, guys. Don't let him get out of my way. Up. Just keep running. Just keep running. See if you can keep up. Hopefully there's a way back here. Hopefully there's a way up. No. I'm stuck. That's not a good thing. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, baby. We did it. We did it. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. We won. That is an amazing way to end this video, winning a TNT tag. And the Nala agrees. See, Nala agrees with me. Well, anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. And I'm going to try and do this a little more often, especially with viewers. If you guys haven't already, hit the follow button for Twitter, because I will tweet out when I'm going to do these mini game recordings with you guys, so you guys can join. So anyways, guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Peace.